All right, day number 50, back for another chest day. Just gonna start today, just on our staple incline dumbbell press. I reckon three heavy sets of this and then we'll be able to call it and move on, but gonna try and progress slightly from last week, whether that be load or just improving the number of reps. But that being said, let's get after this first one. I think that first set was a rep more than last week, and that one was the same, so pretty happy with that to start. All right, let's call it there. Onto a pec deck. All right, I reckon we'll span four sets here and then move on to another pressing movement. We'll just use this to kind of break up the two pressing movements to try and conserve a little bit of energy, I reckon. Let's run a drop set, just trying to get a little bit more out of it. Right, two more here and then we'll move on to our other kind of decline slash flat press. But I gotta say, this is probably the best park and pump I've had in the chest in a very long time. So five sets in and that's already the case. We're in for a fucking good day.
there.
Alright, last set here. Let's make this a fucking good one. Ah, that's it. Let's cut to our machine press. Well, despite this not feeling overly brilliant last week, we thought we'd give it another run this week, change it up, the setup up just a little bit, see if we can't get it to feel better. So on a Smith without the counterweight, and we've adjusted our decline setup just a little bit, so we'll just run it again this week and we can just keep changing up until we get it right. Alright, well, to finish up today, just going to do some dumbbell laterals, spam a few sets of those guys. We're just going to drop set every single one and just try and crank out as many reps as we can.
Oh boy. Oh, that's it. We're cooked.
Right, two more sets of these guys. Let's just fucking crank this shit out and try and get fucking as filthy pump as possible. It's been a really good day. Really fucking happy. So let's finish on a high, give it everything we got, and fucking let's get out of here afterwards. Ugh.
Damn it.
We're going to be too heavy for the drop set, but fuck it, we had them there. Oh, there's nothing in there. Right, last set. Let's make this one count. Come on. Ah, right. That's it. Let's call it a day.